Hi, good evening. These are the new seats I bought for my van. They're really good. £85 from eBay, actually. So, what I'm going to do is show you how I'm going to clean them up before I fit them. Fitting them shouldn't be too difficult. I've seen a YouTube instruction, so let's get cleaning. Hopefully this is the right angle of attack. I'm using non-bio liquid for the seats. These are half leather, so it's just this that I need to worry about. And there's no electricity in this. Detailing video on YouTube, it's important to really agitate the stuff in. Okay. I'm using non-bio, yeah, because I don't have the type of equipment that many of the posh detailers and bollocks do. So, my shout out to Auto Shine Cars in Blackpool for giving me some inspiration on how to do this. So I really recommend this channel, to be honest. I don't have a wet dry vacuum either, which is a real hemorrhoid. But there we go. Of course, the drier the seats, the more filthy one. So, and it's slightly scored as well on the leather, you know, with the keys jangling against it. So, not mine yet, obviously. Starting to look a bit better already. Well, I think I'm going to get some neutral leather polish and leather finish to be bolstered. Great thing is, these are three-door ones, so the seats tip forward, so they're ideal for a van. Like the one I'm going to put these in. The old seats. To be honest, the style of the trim is starting to get on my norks. Looking better already. It's probably going to smell a bit better when I put it in the van, to be honest. Not that I'm plugging here, but I'm using the non-biological powder. Well, liquid, I should say. So. Now these seats are much firmer actually, which should really give proper lumbar and arse support. Stop getting a stiff neck and a tricky back. Anyway, there we go. I'll let you know how they get on later, but I think we're in the good ones. See you soon. And one final check.